Oh, there's our boy.
By the rivers of Babylon, there we sat down. Yea, we wept, for you remembered Zion. Remember, O Lord, the children of Edom, the day of Jerusalem, who said, raise it even to the foundation. O daughter of Babylon, who art to be destroyed, happy shall we be, that rewardeth thee as thou hast served us. Happy shall we be, that taketh and dasheth thy little ones against the stones. Do you know what it means?
You don't want to leave Zion. You'd rather take out the White Lakes.
Given those two choices, yes. In the best of all possible worlds, they would just leave us in peace. But they won't. I don't enjoy killing, but when done righteously, it's just a chore, like any other. Practiced hands make for short work, and the good Lord knows there's much to be done.
Well, this just got pretty dark. What was that about? Happy dashing the little... what?
Happy are those who do the work of the Lord. Zion belongs to God and the people of God. It is a natural temple and monument to his glory. When our Lord entered the temple and found it polluted by money changers and beasts, did he ask them to leave? Did he cry? Did he simply walk away? No. He drove them out. It is one thing to forgive a slap across my cheek, but an insult to the Lord requires... no. It demands correction.
Fair enough, I guess.
I and the dead horses are prepared to do what must be done to protect Zion from the White Lakes. And though Daniel won't accept it yet, there are many sorrows who are also prepared. They may not be warriors, but this is their home. If you have a chance to speak with Daniel about this, ask him to consider defending Zion instead of abandoning it. He has good intentions, but I fear that if we evacuate the sorrows from this place, it will be lost to them and us forever.
Gotcha. Alright, so where were we? Yep. Oh, there we are. Thank you.
Much improved. If something of mine will help you, take it. I hope you will do the same for me. My skills lie elsewhere, but I will do as you bid.
Thank you. Oh, there you are. Where would I park Cave? I'm not finding anything here, so I might as well fast travel to the other location.
Perhaps when you leave, you will carry his word with you.
I don't know.